Hey guys, Brandy here with Come Home Northwest Arkansas, your local Keller Williams realtor. And this week we are headed out to a neighborhood in Rogers called Creekside. So sit back, enjoy the video. If you have any questions, please ask those below. And of course, I love your feedback, so please provide those comments below as well. To get to Creekside, take exit 81 off of I-49 and head east on Pleasant Grove Road. Then turn left on Dixieland, left on Laurel, and right on 24th Street, and you're right here in the neighborhood.
Go on and close the curtains, 'cause all we need is candlelight. You and me and a bottle of wine. Well, we know I'm going away, and how I wish it were so. So take this wine and drink with me. Let's delay our misery. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. There's a log on the fire, and it burns like me for you. Tomorrow comes with one desire, to take me away from the truth. It ain't easy to say goodbye.
Creekside here, and I tell you what I love about this neighborhood. It definitely has a great location. It's right off of Pleasant Grove Road, but besides that, it is a more mature neighborhood. The homes here were built starting back in 2005, and so the trees are unbelievably beautiful right now. It's fall, and so the leaves are all changing colors, but there's a lot of big and beautiful trees around here. And the lots here in Creekside are around half an acre to even larger than that for the most part. So really spacious lots, beautiful custom homes. You've really just got to come and check it out to understand how awesome this neighborhood is.
Don't stop to cry, 'cause girl, you know I've got to go. Oh, and Lord, I wish it wasn't so. Say tonight, and fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight, and fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone.
Creekside, and I'm at the neighborhood amenities. They've got a pool here. It is gated, and I'm not a resident here, so I can't get in to show you the pool. The pool's closed, of course, so there's nobody here playing around. It's too cold for that, but I will try to give you a little sneak peek of what they have to offer here through the fence. So you probably want to come by and take a look at it in person, have a better idea of what it is that they really have.
Take me away. I wish that I could stay. Girl, you know I've got to go. Oh, Lord, I wish it wasn't so. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight. Fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight. Fight the break of dawn. Come.
Creekside began development back in 2005. The homes here range from 3,500 square feet up to 5,000 square feet, and will cost you anywhere from $350,000 all the way up to $550,000.
Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
smaller neighborhood than what you guys are probably used to seeing from me. So a quick video today, but that wraps up our tour of Creekside. Of course, if you would like to come have your private showing of any of these homes that are for sale here in the area, in Creekside specifically, or anywhere in Northwest Arkansas, you can give me a call at 479-685-6962, and I will happily schedule that for you. For any other homes that you're looking for, you can check out my website at www.comehomenwa.com. And as always, I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you next week.